some way, shape, or form. We're always clicking out there, making deflection steals, making good passes, getting in lanes, rebounding. Something was happening from somebody, and it's scary, you know. Tariq Phillips hit some big shots in the beginning. Jay Sean hit some big shots in the beginning. The young boy, Javon Carter.
He was showing off. Yeah, money.
So, you know, it's scary, you know, when we put it together, man, and we just got to stay focused and stay humble about it and just stay hungry.
How big is Texas, the team, not the state? Is it the biggest?
I mean, yeah, I think they're the biggest in the league, you know, but it is a whole different year for me, and all I can say is, I'll be in the gym tomorrow, getting ready for them, and I'm attacking, man. Best way to face your fear is by attacking, so I'm going at them, man. You know, I want them. You know, they beat us 3 years. I mean, not 3 years, but three times last year. So, you know, and I feel useless, helpless, and I didn't like that feeling. So, I think this is a statement game right here. This is a statement game. That's what I've been waiting for, to be honest.
Ridley, obviously,
yeah.
You know, eBay off the bench. There's no way to simulate their size, right?
I
mean,
nah.
So I mean, how do you prepare for something
like that? I don't lay that thing on them. I don't know how. I don't know what the outcome gonna be. I can't look in the future until Saturday. But all I can say, I'm gonna prepare the best way I can. Yeah. You know, we gonna get back in the gym. What's today? Tuesday. So we get off tomorrow and get back Thursday at it. So, you know, we just gotta play our ball.
Right.
And it don't matter how big they is. We big too. We grown men just like they grown men. So, you know, at the end it's just who want it. So that's all I can say about that. Just play as hard as we can, and you know, be who we are.
Overall bench play for you guys, what makes this bench special?
It start with the starting five, man. Mm-hmm. It start with the starting five, you know. But at the same time, it starts on the way that we prepare. And I think everybody was prepared and ready. So, you know, we just gonna have to stay ready and continue to stay focused.